Do you take Amy to be your wife? Do you promise to be true to her in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love her and to honor her all the days of your life?
I do.
Amy, do you take Justin to be your husband? Do you promise to be true to him in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love him and honor him in all the days of your life?
I do.